When I think about the need and the role that Ateres Yaakov serves for our generation, to give each and every boy the possibility to learn Torah and to be a Oved Hashem in his own unique way.
The yeshiva began about 6 years ago with six boys getting together to learn a little in the evenings with Rabbi Lev. Today, if you come into the Beis Medrash, there are 60 guys learning together with an excited and loud Ruach HaTorah. These Bochrim require something a little different. We know that, and we are catering to that need. We know that the Torah is infinite, and it speaks in a different voice to different generations and adapts to different circumstances. The Torah is strong, the Torah is confident, and it generates strength and confidence. And this confidence shines from the boys and reflects in the lives that they are creating for themselves beyond their life in the yeshiva.
My name is Ezra Finkel. My journey in yeshiva started 5 years ago. After a year in yeshiva, I joined the army. Throughout my army service, I knew that when I finished the army, I would come back to yeshiva. The beautiful thing in this yeshiva is the diversity. In my chabura, on one side, I have a guy who learned in Panovich, and on the other, a guy who's in college. And yet, we are all striving to grow in Torah and Avodas Hashem.
Hi, my name is Mati Pagra. I've been learning in the yeshiva for the last 2 years. The first day when I walked through the door of the yeshiva, I said to myself, well, it's a new place, let's try it out a little bit. And I walked through the door and I saw everyone smiling at me and welcoming me and making sure I feel comfortable. And it made me feel this place is a family. It's not just a regular yeshiva. And as I've been in the yeshiva for longer and longer, I realized that that's really what they teach us here. To be a good Jew with midos and love Torah. And thanks to that, I sit and learn 3 siddurim a day. Thanks to this amazing yeshiva and amazing family called the Ateres Yaakov.
I learn in yeshiva in the mornings, in the afternoons I go up to work, and I come back at night for night seder. Now if you think about it, in 10 years time, would all of us be sitting and learning full time? I'm not sure, but what I am sure is that every single one of us is going to be leading a Jewish home and living a Torah life. And you know why? Because in this yeshiva, that's what they teach us. They teach us that no matter what you're doing, and even though you have to do what you have to do, you have to keep one leg in the Beis Medrash and have a connection to Torah and to a Jewish life.
אם נרצה להגדיר למי מיועדת הישיבה ומהי מטרת הישיבה, אני חושב שנוכל לומר את זה בכמה מילים. מטרת הישיבה היא לבנות בחורים, לבנות את האישיות שלהם, ולהכניס להם גשמק וחשק ביידישקייט בכלל ובלימוד בפרט. ולכן, אם נרצה לבדוק בחור האם הוא מתאים לישיבה או לא, המבחן שלו יהיה האם הוא מוכן להשקיע בעצמו רצון ורצינות. אם הוא יוכיח את עצמו שהוא רוצה לבנות ולהשקיע, כל צוות הישיבה יעבוד לבינו כדי לתת לו את כל הכלים להצלחה.
Over 30 years ago I was zochet to found the yeshiva called Ner Yaakov, and today I'm excited to be able to be involved with the yeshiva called Ateres Yaakov. Both of them were named after my late father, Oliver Shalom. When you walk into the Beis Medrash in Ateres Yaakov, you feel palatably the risk of the rice, the redden and learning that goes on in the Beis Medrash. At the same time, there's an extra ingredient, which is the love and the feeling that both the Talmidim have for the Rebbeim have for the Talmidim. This is what the Mishnah says. Oyev Esavrius Umakarvim L'Torah. This is what Aaron HaKohen did. This yeshiva has what's called the Masifta D'Rechimusa, the Masifta of love. And because of that, it has such great Hatzalacha.
The staff are amazingly dedicated to the boys and to the yeshiva, and one feels a labor of love. The atmosphere is one of warmth, friendship, humor, support, and these elements create a genuine affection for the yeshiva and a loyalty to the yeshiva and to one another.
4 years ago, I started learning in yeshiva, and I used to learn 3 siddurim a day. A year and a half ago, I got married, and today I'm learning at night seder. And when I come every day to night seder, I feel like I'm part of the yeshiva, exactly at the same level as I used to learn 3 siddurim a day.
When I was 17, all I was looking for is a place, an environment that I could just sit and learn and be myself and grow. I knew that that's all that I'm missing. I knew deep down I'm a good person, I want to do good, my soul is good, and all I needed was a place that really believed in me and really was able to give me the space that I needed. And when I came to Ateres Yaakov, that's what I found here. I found a place which they trusted me to do what I want to do and to grow my way and to be able to just be myself and be the good person that I am and connect to Hashem in my way. And that led me to getting married, and Baruch Hashem, today I'm an Avrich in the yeshiva, and I look around me, I see that everybody's able to be themselves and grow in their own unique way.
I remember the first day when we decided, me and three boys, to open up the Beis Medrash. It wasn't easy days then. I remember one day that two out of the three boys were sick, and I was just learning with one boy, and I was thinking to myself, is this yeshiva a need for our generation? But to come in today and are ready to hear the Kol Torah from the street, to come in to see the fire of Torah, boys working, learning, studying, getting married, being successful people, I see that there's a need for our yeshiva and our generation. And now, as I stand in front of my close friends, Kehila, the bottom line is that this yeshiva is a reality of success in Kiddush Hashem, and it's growing the whole time. And we need your help, because we cannot do it on our own. In order that we could continue the success and the Siyata Dishmaya that we seek.